Under Rule 50B, a party may renew a previous motion for judgment as a matter of law no later than 28 days after the entry of judgment. However, if a party failed to move for JMOL before the case was submitted to the jury, that party cannot make a renewed motion for JMOL after the verdict. The standard for deciding a renewed motion for JMOL is the same as the standard for deciding the original JMOL motion.